Hey, somebody in there? Who's in there? Hey!
Hey, that's my truck! Damn it! Just stop! What the?
Nine-one-one, what's your emergency?
I can't drive. Now he's slowing down.
Come on! Come on!
Thank you.
Hey, thanks a lot for stopping, guy. Climb down, give me a hand.
Come on. Now, how do I know you ain't gonna hijack my truck?
I'll hijack your fat head if you don't climb down. Come on.
What happened?
Look, some guys ran off with my rig.
Is that the KW I just saw heading east?
Yeah, that's mine.
I thought there was something wrong. You just chewing up that gearbox.
Oh, no. Hey, have you got a Citizen Band radio in here?
What are you talking about? He must be kidding me.
Well, you think we could catch him?
I know we can.
They have got my rig.
Hey, I know a shortcut to Randolph's Crossing. It'll get us there
fast. You know what? My rig won't fit under Randolph's Crossing. It's 6 inches too high.
They can deflate the tower.
They won't take the time.
Come on.
You know what? 5 miles from here, my rig is going to be stuck under a railroad.
You guys think I'm just another bull weevil driving this body and all? Huh? But listen, I've jockeyed cackle crates, flatbeds, possum bellies, kidney busters. A couple weeks now, I'm gonna graduate.
I'm driving school.
Yeah, man. Listen, I'm gonna drive the heavy stuff just like you. Hey, now, hold on. All right, now listen, in a couple minutes, we ought to be coming right over top where they're trying to back up your rig.
I see it. Where'd he go?
Whoa, he's behind us.
Come on, man, drive. Control, this is 40 out of 30. We need backup now. Hold on.
Ow! Damn it, son of a bitch.